In a few seconds, the Olympic flame will be among us. And this is time for each and every one of us to reflect on what it means to have the Olympic flame here tonight in Golden and back in British Columbia. For many people, well, this is exactly what it's about. Community. Coming together as one to celebrate friendship.
I had no idea that people in Golden would do such an incredible job, because they had about 4,000, 5,000 people up there. That's as large as the population of Golden. Excited, they were pumped. You know, the kids were pumped, they were inspired. Golden could not have done a better job. For the Torch Relay team, who's been out on the road for, you know, a huge chunk of time, and for British Columbia as we welcome the flame back. So it was a great day, I think, and I feel very good about it. I hope people in Golden do. I thought it was a gold medal performance. Here's 88-year-old Sid coming through the crowd. The crowd's cheering, and he was he was exactly the spirit of the Olympics. The torch lifts you up, and you know, it lifts up someone who's 88, it lifts up someone who's 8. What I really loved, though, was when he was asked, you know, what's the secret to your longevity?
There's no better place to live than in gold.
You can't pay for that stuff. That was great. The real spark of the Olympics, the real thing that makes the Olympics, you know, come to life for me, is when I come to a town like Golden, and they don't just welcome the torch, they celebrate the torch. They're excited about the torch. And what happens, I always watch the kids. If you can see that torch reflected in their eyes, and you can see that there's this spark of excitement and energy and enthusiasm there, you know that's going to affect them for a long time. At the end of the day, all the stuff about the Olympics is nothing compared to exciting a child about what they can do and pursuing their dreams and being the best that they can be.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you so much for bringing this out. And you know why you brought this out? Because we're doing this for you, sweetheart. This is all about you. This is about the future. And it's about our kids that are going to become our leaders.
Yes.